I did.
For 2 days, 2 vacation days from work, about 4 days to retire. I mean, that's good math, right?
That's one of the things we like to try and do bank holidays.
I guess the island will get that for next.
Yeah.
Not going to post this on YouTube, but. These are YouTube
friends.
Right here. Put a tap on here, we'll get it all in 15
minutes. What's
that?
And number two is...
Zero.
And number three for Judy is a...
John would be next.
Number one.
Come on.
That is not the way to do it. Two. That doesn't look very good either, guys.
Come on, Deb, you can do it.
Come on, Deb. Come on. I know we can do this. Is that four?
Come on.
One more time.
This is a magic here.
Look, Deb is going to do it.
It didn't do anything. Come on. Sorry guys, I always let somebody else pay my...
Go Barbara, go! Go Barbara, go!
Me and Michael will be up on deck. First one was a zero.
They have 500.
One, two, three.
Okay. $10
Down 40.
So this is where it is.
Hey, basket me $13 a piece out of your 15. But the big thing is the side bet because of the way it came out. And Michael was our big winner there. And How can that be?
What do you mean?
Hang on a second here.
Side!
Winner, and the additional side bet was ended up to be $26.
Yay! Michael.